Just for demonstration purposes, the way these work, the manual ones, they independently spin, but if you push them in and lock them, and then you can spin them. Well, as it's spinning, the honey is gonna be thrown with centrifugal force against the walls, and then that is then gonna drain down to the bottom. The bottom of this guy is actually a concave shape, and it's forcing the honey to the edges. And then here is your honey gate. So you'll slowly open this up, the honey will come out.